Welcome back to Not Very Zen Gaming. I just had some breakfast lunch. excuse me. And on lunch, I watched another YouTuber, and I realized that they made searching for new stuff a hell of a lot easier. There's a little what's new and a filter button, so I could filter anything that I want, like only Halloween. Or I could just go to what's new. Just go straight down this list. It's so much easier. So we're just gonna figure out if I missed anything. Saw that. Why is this so hot? I don't know. Excuse me. Oh, she's got gems in her hands. That's awesome. This is definitely one of the better ones. Oh, this one is the best. Number one, this is the best. So good. Excuse me. It just makes sense, I guess. It's interesting that... Excuse me, shit. It's a BlizzCon 2018, but did it come out with this Halloween update? Damn, I don't know why I'm doing that. Sorry. Hold on. I just realized my watching the wrong screen for my playback. Anyway. Yeah, I definitely want this one. That's the only emote. Shit. This one's a good one.
You're not scared, are you? You're not scared, are you?
Oh, she gives a little bit of a pause.
Was
That's
that
funny.
Supposed to scare me?
So sorry about the throat clearing.
Trick or treat.
Trick or treat.
Despair has its own calms. Iha hauna honadich.
Is that German?
Are you frightened?
I'm dressed to kill.
So cheesy.
Trick or treat!
Boo!
Hmm.
Heart rate increasing. Trick or treat.
Oh, good lord. That's fun. This is kind of cool. I could see this on a wall. This one's pretty cool. This would be so fucking awesome if you're in, like, Reinhardt's castle or something, and you're wearing that armor and you find a place you could hide. Just blend in. These are appropriate. This one's nice. Shit. I didn't look up the trophies. Hardened Defender Trophy. Six Warders Trophy. I gotta look up these trophies. And that's it. Alright, I didn't miss anything. Sweet. And I hear that there's a new map, or at least they reskinned the map of the Chateau. So we're gonna run that too. As long as I place top four, I get another thing. So these could be a nice quick way to do it too. And this will give me an opportunity to try out the new Torb, because I didn't know that they didn't just add a new ability, they completely reworked him.
Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
Hero details. Rivigun, swing to repair your turret or damage enemy. Inaccurate but powerful, slow long. Molten core.
Build them up. Break them
down. Oh shit. Yeah, I heard about this. That's awesome.
Are you?
Is it already upgraded? Oh wow, that is quite the improvement.
Nope.
Okay. So, apparently you can destroy your turret, but I don't really see the reason in destroying your turret. Why would you want to? It just added on that new timer. So I set that up, right? Oh, fuck you. Damn it. I'm just trying to test the shit out. Alright, so I got this. Wow. What? God damn it. I got bumped off the edge. I didn't kill myself. God damn it. Whatever. So I got a nice little healing packet over there. Okay, so if I destroy it, there's a 10-second cooler on it. Why would I want that? Alright, there we go. Bitch. Why can't I place a new one? What the fuck? Bring it, bitch! Huh. Curious. I didn't know you could put it at an angle. Oh, I'm so dead. God damn it. Wow, she can really cut this place up. Oh, interesting. Okay, so you have to shoot it. Oh, get her! Shit. Oh, she's winning by a mile. Nice. Oh! God, I hate you! Fucking main. Good lord. Ah-ha! Crap! Get her! Revenge! Good turret. I'm gonna leave it there. I just need to join up with it. Is my turret still up? Yes! Keep working, turret! You're doing the Lord's work. Nice, turret. Keep it up. Oh, God! No! Where's health? Yes! Oh, health, be back. Yes.
Back to work.
Ow. Shit.
I feel great.
Oh shit! Fuck! Damn it! Yeah, that cooler, that cooldown on your turret being destroyed is a real bitch. Don't want to go down there. Do want it there though. Maybe. I don't know. Shit! Do the Lord's work, turret. Oh shit! Well, I didn't mean to do that, but okay. Get her! Yes! Oh shit, I'm in 7th place? Fuck! These people are picking it up. Fucking, why won't it let me throw my turret? I don't get it. Yeah, this turret thing is getting weird. Uh-oh. That's not good. Motherfucker. Damn. That was not a good time. Shit! Come on, get someone! I'm in last place. It's hard, I don't know this guy anymore. He's completely different. Huh? What's going on here? At least you don't get your heal. Fuck. I am so awful right now. Back in the fight. She has 17 fucking kills. What a bitch. I'm not sure this is any faster than Junkenstein's Revenge. Change. I don't even know who I'd go to at this point. Death walks among you. Enemy needs 3 kills. 30 seconds. Time's up. Shit. You spastic little 12-year-old. Yeah, I got a fucking kill at the end too. Play of the game. Yeah. What a fucking surprise, you little spaz. At least that wasn't me. You're such a fucking spaz, holy shit. Oh, they must have just left. Huh? I'll try it again. Okay. Not even sure who I'd pick. I don't know who my best DPS right now is. Arriving.
arriving at Shephangia. Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
Been a while. I'm sure I can get back into it with this guy.
3, 2, 1, 5.
All right. Let's go. Oh shit! Change it! What a tight cheater shit! Hear footsteps. Not taking my odds. Yes. Beautiful. Ah. Get him, get him, get him! Aww! Oh. That would have been amazing! Oh, come on! I almost fucking got him and everything. Oh shit! Nope! Woohoohoohoo! Chance to toss it! Ah! Fuck! Fuck! I used up all my shits. What? Are you kidding? I only have 3 fucking kills? Oh, this is quite the kill box! Holy shit! Okay, what? Huh.
You won't get rid of me, that's
oh, come on! Aww. Ah, oh, crap, Moira. Oh, God. Oh, God. Moira's winning like a bitch. Follow me if you can! God damn, he has so much fucking. How have I not gotten a single fucking kill? What? Ah! Crap!
He's alive! He's alive!
this.
Huh.
Oh, you really stepped in it, mate.
Fuck. Die! Damn it! Someone else got her! Fuck! Every time I go in, someone else, like, gets the killing shot, but I get the blue fucking flame for all the damage I'm doing. Not my fucking mode. There we go. Fuck you. Shit. I just want to be in the top four. Wow. That's a bad situation right there. That's death. Damn straight. Get her, get her. Oh, come on, as if that doesn't count for a kill. What the fuck? God damn it! Oh, that thing does a lot of damage. Fuck you, bitch. God damn. I have no health over here, I'm just gonna die again. Fuck! I was the killing shot! Damn it.
Play of the game.
I don't know how I only got like 5 kills. This is play of the game. It's so boring. Oh, and you're fucking welcome. Held her down for you. God damn it. How did I... Okay. Come on. I feel like I got way more fucking kills than that. They just got stolen from me. Motherfucker. Whatever, I'll just crank out my wins with this. It's been a while since I played. I am not good anymore.
A
Our tale begins in Adler's room, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his
fuck it, maybe this will help me learn.
Against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Dr. Junkenstein loves that his minions grows. For tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Show them what you can do.
So it instantly upgrades.
If you survive tonight, this should be our last battle.
No, I cannot rest until we have justice.
So why do you have a button to destroy it?
That's what I made you for.
And then there's this to overclock you for 5 seconds. Really dyslexic with that one. Almost went right when they said left.
That's what I mean.
So you get a bonus if you don't die.
Yep.
Warp right in front of me.
You must say that the Reaper had betrayed his former comrades. He was thus incurred. The Vikings struck down the Reaper.
Damn. It's kinda crazy.
The Reaper is dead.
Wait, our healer died. Shit. Ugh, yeah, I gotta get used to this. So does it heal me? I was at 183. Ah, shit, now it's done. I'm not gonna know. 12 seconds on that.
That's it. Fire in the hole!
Turret is kind of fucking ridiculous. Do they up its damage or something?
It's coming over the rampart.
Don't call it a rampart. It's called a bridge. Well, actually, I guess this thing is a bridge.
Long last, the Countess has been slain.
shit. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Oh, it's a lifesaver. Holy shit. Oh! That was a lifesaver, though. Even though I died. Gave me a little bit longer. That's what happens when you get no real healers. We both shot at her.
Your magic does not impress me. That's what I mean.
So what's the point of destroying it? I still don't get that.
Himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
Dr. Junkenstein launched his bombs at the castle. The explosions of percussive accompaniment to the sound of his laughter.
I'm overloading!
The Countess's shot punctuated
God damn it. Why the fuck do we have two snipers?
Maximum power!
The Reaper had been fed, but the Wanderers felt sure that he would return.
Yeah. Okay, some of these lobs are just straight up going through heads. It's really weird. Getting the witch now.
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die.
With one magic invention, the witch brought Junkenstein and his creations back to life.
Fuck. And my shit's... Oh, my turret's dead, too. This is bad. I meant to throw it on a new one, too. So can it not be thrown down if one or both of us is taking damage? Okay, I thought we lost for a second. Fuck. They made him a little clunkier, but stronger. bottlenecked really well. You were not a good healer. I'm not condoning this.
Ha!
There. We're all selfish bastards. Wow! Okay. Hell yeah. I'll do one more try as another character, maybe. Oh, I bet one of the achievements is do it as every character. Gotta change it up. I wonder if that's something I can do on my phone so I don't interrupt with the stream of consciousness and piss.
Our tale begins in Adler's room, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to
sure, let's try fucking Genji. This is gonna be Dr. bad. Junkenstein. Trophies. Huh. PlayStation app really does
only
have everything.
Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions.
Watch. Watch Origins.
It was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Some believe that the full moon is a good omen.
Maybe, if you're a werewolf.
You're so cheesy. Finally get it. The assholes that just jump around a lot and just use alt fire.
Some sort of holy man.
Hopefully a traveler in search of purpose and meaning.
Aren't we all?
That sounded kind of like sexual. Double jump, it is definitely a lot easier to get headshots.
My ultimate is almost ready. No one can
hide. Watch yourself, Master. I cannot mind your back at all times.
You think me so helpless?
Battle is not your way.
Yeah, Genji's slicing is definitely a lot slower than it used to, which goes kind of appreciated from a Genji hater. Dawa, bro. Instantly refreshes when you get a kill. I didn't know that. I thought it was if you get a kill with it. I am centered. Damn, that shit's ridiculous.
As Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
Alright, here we go. You hear that? Huh! You fucked and do shit!
And Junkenstein!
Behind you!
Dr. Junkenstein locked his bombs in the castle. The explosions are pretty. With a well-aimed shot, the gunslinger fell, Dr. Junkenstein.
The doctor is dead. You've lost the damage
to the door.
Of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die.
All right, I'll be on dead ass. Fuck. I didn't mean to press that button, but okay.
The countess is shot, and the monster
fell
just as his creator. Exhausted, battered,
before Kenji's kind of ridiculous. I see you're a gold gunner. Every time. I really want to look up those trophies, find out how I get those. What's new, pussycat? I think they're all just sprays, right? Available in the box, available in the box. Oh, here we go. Dawn Patrol Trophy. Oh, of course they're not in order. Shit. I'm looking through them on my phone, so I don't interrupt the stream, because if I try to look through them on the stream, it's just going to give you a black screen. I know that this isn't a lot more entertaining, but whatever. Live with it. Dawn Patrol. I can't find it. That's weird. Maybe my phone hasn't updated it, so y'all get to look at a boring, boring screen! trophies. Only microphone can be broadcasted. I know. Dawn Patrol. Not seeing it here. What the fuck? Overclocked. Airstrike created. Dawn Patrol. Nope. What the fuck? It's not here. Okay. Well, that's fucking weird. Wait, do I have that? Six Wanderers Trophy? Huh? It says new. So I did get this one. What was it? Hardened Defender's Trophy. I'm guessing that's hard mode? Dawn Patrol. What is that? Infinite? I kind of want it. I got 7 of them. Crap! God damn it. I could do 3 more. It'll be easy. I'll do different characters, and then I'll open up all my loot boxes for the show to round it out. Wait a second, is there a new map?
Our tale begins in Adler's room, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein.
Or is that only the chateau? I could try for another chateau, but I don't think I'm quite ready.
Only 4 they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Some believe that the full moon is a good omen.
Maybe, if you're a werewolf.
Alright, so that reloads me. Got it. Hanzo, why are you in the field? Also, do we have a healer? Yeah, we do.
Some sort of holy man.
Simply a traveler in search of purpose. And
some sort of holy man. I don't understand this bullshit.
Fuck. Oh, my aim is so off. I take so much effort to, like, aim properly that I fuck it up.
I am under attack.
That's nice.
Think this lord's good for the money? Castle looks like it's seen better days.
If he breaks his word, he has made some powerful enemies.
That's cocky of you.
Ready for transcendence.
Dark presence coalesced in their midst.
Experience tranquility.
From this crashed against the door, their bodies exploding as the old wood splintered and shuddered. The Reaper was cursed, crowned as a servant to the Witch of the Wilds. It's anew.
Play the game, please.
Slew the Reaper, the arrow piercing his dead heart.
The Reaper is gone. For the moment.
Never claimed I was great. Only that I've been out of the game for a long fucking time. Oh!
Get ready for a shot. Tire approaches on the left.
Oh god.
Thank you. You have my thanks. My ultimate lethality is ready.
My ultimate is ready.
What happens when you run out of bullets?
Nothing good, I reckon.
Greetings.
You're the healer. Deal with it.
Revealed. The doctor's creation had been twisted into a monster bent on destroying everything in its path. It's Hanu. With a shot from his revolver.
Damn, he's really powerful on this mode.
Oh, excuse me.
Fuck. My fingers just decided to do something else. Yeah. Crap.
I have been summoned.
Don't have my shit ready. Alright, now I have it ready.
The archer's arrow struck true, and the summoner was slain.
Assistance would be appreciated.
Himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson
Junkenstein!
By then, the doctor had gone mad. Driving the creation, the swordsman knocked Junkenstein
right
from his perch, silencing him for the moment.
Dr. Junkenstein has lost his life.
Experience tranquility.
The swordsman banished the Reaper and disappeared into the night.
Oops. Wrong one.
No.
My ultimate's ready.
Join me.
Get ready for a shot!
Shit!
Locked by the dragon.
One more. I'm set for it.
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants
never die.
It's Hanu. With one magic incantation, the gunslinger felt no joy in killing a woman. Even one as twisted as the Witch of the Wilds. Ramstein fell from the balcony to the flagstones below. And as the last of his love.
Oh, I wish I could have sat down right in front of him. That'd be perfect.
The battle was over. And the castle had been saved.
You're damn straight.
It's high noon.
Yeah, it's a little too easy. Oh, Genji, you give it to yourself. You should give it to the healer.
Excellence is its own reward.
And then, of course, the Hanzo left.
I ain't getting any votes.
Damn! Oh, fucking wow. 100 points away. Two more times. Well, I don't know, I just don't feel like I'm ready for the chateau. I'll just use Moira. She seems to be broken right now. I like how she's classified as a healer when she's the only character that locks on anymore.
Three, two, one.
I'm surprised they changed Symmetra so
much. Science will reveal the truth.
Fuck. Crap.
I'm not dead yet.
Oh! Yes, I am. That one was my fault. I take responsibility for that.
I will only make you. I require assistance.
What? Ah! Hanzo.
In my approach.
No shit. Uh-oh. This ain't good.
It's
a little derpy today. Oh, what? I want to see that one.
That changes my thinking.
Enemy needs 15 kills to win.
God damn it. There we go.
I am restored.
I am restored. It's weird when she picks to use an accent. Oh, what? Get him!
That changes my thinking.
Hold up.
Crap. That was a fucking waste.
It's
I fucking warped, you bitch!
Pass into the unknown.
I'm under attack.
Ugh.
condition is improved.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Enemy needs 5 kills.
What? Just hurry up and get your stupid kills. This sucks. This is where everyone comes with their mains to prove how main they are at their fucking main. Alright, that was a cheap shot. Fuck this. Just hurry up. Fine, let's try something else.
Meteor strike.
Great. You gotta be quick as shit. This sucks.
It's a perfect day for some mayhem.
Fuck! I wonder if he's unaffected by my damn bombs because he's so high off the fucking ground. This sucks so much.
I will protect the innocent.
There's just nothing but pros around here. Leaving that game. That was terrible. This is difficult for me. It straight up just feels like my hands don't keep up with what I want them to do. That's what happens when you don't play a competitive game for like 6 months, probably more. Last time I streamed was definitely last time I played. I mean, this game, that is. Ouch. And I still can't find the damn... what are they called? Trophies.
Are not what I am concerned about.
See through the dragon's eyes.
tried running at it.
Should all drink together.
Oh, sure. Why don't we just drink right now?
Dark presence coalesced in the mist. Reaper comes for your souls.
Not so bad plan, soldier, actually. A wicked man. Nah, that sucked.
A shock tire bears down upon us.
Surely Dr. Junkenstein must be running out of his machines.
Stop calling me Shirley.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
Take care of the little assholes. That'll be play of the game. Kill that last one. The monk's balls overwhelmed her. She couldn't stand it any longer. The constant pounding of his balls were too much for her. I see your outfit, dude. I don't know this one.
Enraged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
That was quick.
You laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
There they are. Dr. Junkenstein lobbed his bombs at the castle. The explosions of the soldier strikes
sparked. It's nice when they don't move. Junkenstein was slain.
Get them off the door.
Definitely most fun with Bridget.
Your torment is ended.
I'll heal you over here. Tactical visor ready for deployment.
What does Wright do? Left, huh?
Behind you.
Ow, ow. Says as a vampire.
Need healing.
Fuck. I thought that was thank you.
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful.
Okay.
My servants never die.
Never die. Ooh, you're getting into those shots really well.
I've got you in my sights.
Magic made Junkenstein's creation more powerful than ever. The creature's body crackled with unholy might. Soldiers, get them off the door. Sparing no time to seek another target. The witch is gone. Dr. Junkenstein fell.
There we go.
As his creator, exhausted, battered, the four heroes entered the
God, gah. And then I can actually play the rest of the game. I mean,
I'd like to do Chateau, I'm just not ready for it. Maybe they did all the other maps as Halloween, hopefully. I can try out the stupid pumpkin rascal? Raccoon? Thing? Whatever it is.
And defend him against the mad.
Last time's gonna be Hanzo.
That cheeky little bastard. What is one shot everything?
Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein loved as his minions arose.
Junkenstein's
revenge.
Yeah.
Mother.
Yeah, you called me your mother, piece of shit. You always were a mother lover. Bastard. Tricky being this far away.
It is strange to see you taking part in a battle, Master.
There are times even I cannot stand by.
Very well.
Dark presence coalesced in their midst. For your souls. The Reaper was cursed, bound as a servant to the Witch of the Wilds. The Viking struck down the Reaper for the moment.
The Reaper is lost. For that, experience tranquility.
There's damage fall off, or if I'm just not getting his headshots.
Fire in the hole!
Not sure I got that one.
Get ready for a shot!
Nice one. My fault
against the door, but for now the oak held strong.
My ultimate is charging. A pause in the battle, an opportunity to recenter our minds.
Okay.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed. Strength and wickedness.
Locked by the dragon.
Get ready for
I
a shot!
I sense an enemy to
fight. Shit.
They have reached the door.
Damn it.
Savoring his triumph.
Junkenstein's monster has fallen.
summoner appeared in their midst.
The dragon's fire consumes all.
Nice.
Yahi Param Basta Victa He.
Exploded into flame from his telling blow.
The door!
As the battle raged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
But don't all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
Junkenstein!
The swordsman was overrun.
You're damn straight. You're not actually thankful about that, are you? Oh, the healing. Oh, right, Genji died.
See through the dragon's eyes.
Get ready for a shot!
The Reaper disappeared.
Your torment is ended.
I'm overloading.
I'm gonna overflow.
Fully, fully reference. Thank you.
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die.
Junkenstein had made a bargain with the witch, and she was not ready to release him. The archers trapped down the witch, though in his heart he knew it was not
the past. Witch is gone, but she will
barely come out of the pack.
Stones below.
Cool.
And as the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over. They've been saved.
Sure. Whatever. Yeah, that bottleneck's an easy one. Interesting choice. Healer.
Excellence is its own reward.
There you
the
go.
Gods have selected me.
Yes, we are gods, we know. Thank you. Tut tut. Hurry up. Alright, time to open up some chests. Hit the town, grab some chests. I don't think I'll ever open that. Or that. Alright, we got five of them. I think I'll do the... I got two of these floating around. Let's go through these first. Maybe they'll be Halloween rewards? No? Okay. That's cool. And they're all crap anyway. Don't know why I try. There we go. Here's the good stuff. I love the laugh. Alright, 2 out of 4. Looks like Aloy.
Was that supposed to scare me?
Eh. Eh. Fuck. Terrible. Love that candy. Oh, shit, that makes me want eyeball candy now. Nothing rare. Not even one yet. Horizon Zero Dawn. What do you know? Eh. That's kind of cool. Eh, sure, why not? They should sell these candies. Someone should. What the fuck? I'm getting crap after crap. Tree.
How amusing.
Meh. Come on. Oh, sweet, I have 2 left. I thought it was 1. There we go. Gold. Oh, I guess that's cool. Eh. Eh. Nice. 500's not bad. I need that shit anyway. Purple. More gold. Wow. What are the damn odds? Whose is this? For Wrecking Ball. Eh, you're so boring. Eh, I don't really have an urge to open these. It looks pretty. Fuck it, I'll keep them. Mark all as seen. That's cool. So I don't have to do this if I don't want to. But I'm a little curious. That's her mom? Wait a second. If that's the mom, where did the brown hair come from? Oh, shit. That kid. That kid is totally Reinhardt's kid. And, wait, am I saying that right? Yeah. It's Reinhardt's blood kid. That's why he's obsessed with it. But Torbjorn's too stupid to realize that. Or maybe just too happy that she followed kind of in his footsteps. Yeah, that's cool. They're all fucking sprays. I think it was this one that was new. Nice. That is convenient. Well, I finished all these. I'm not ready for the chateau, and I got a pretty good look at it. It's not that different. It's just at night. They added a few things here and there. And that's all done, so I guess I'll do a quick play. Don't know who I'm gonna use, though. Oh, I should use the Wrecking Ball, just to say I used it.
Arriving at watch point,
Gibraltar. Oh, but I don't have the skin, so it doesn't matter. Fuck it. Watch point, Gibraltar. Defending it, huh? I don't even remember who's good at defending these days.
Your defenses. Select your hero.
I would gladly tank, but not sure who's a good defense tank anymore. So we're trying to make it not move. Okay. That's true, we don't have a healer. Everyone's just aggressive. Alright, time to remember how to use this asshole. Oh, do I need to hold it down? Shit. Getting the fuck out of there. He's good at getting out of dodge. I'll give him that. Fuck, I'm so dead. Ah, that fucking wall fucked me up. Yeah, I'm not good. I don't know how to use them. This fucking Anna's good. She knows her shit. The robot voice is cool. Holy shit! There's so much damage! And he's such a big shitty target! Oh, he's so terrible! He has zero survivability. Fucking zero. Shit, even she'll be better in this situation.
Together, we are strong.
Time's up. Oh. Thought this was gonna wind around. Shot. Fire away. Fuck, I knew that was hitting me. I was all uncharged. Shit.
No one can hide.
Take some punishment.
She's still rough.
Get in there.
Shit. That shield is some serious business. You better be changing.
Hello there.
Hello there. Her accent is all over the place. God damn it. Fuck. I'm so close to super too. Are you fucking kidding? That did 20% of my health?
I am not a good loser.
Damn.
Help me.
Alright, I need another tank with me or someone aggressive. Will do. Fuck! 1 second away.
Justice.
Just on me. Fuck you.
Perseverance is the key.
Come on, you bastards. Fucking shoot him! This is over. Yay. That is so cool, that helmet.
Play of the game.
Endorse players. So that's that thing? You can't do it on any other mode except quick play? As if you even get pulled into that. That's play of the game? Endorsement received. Shot collar? What does that mean? It doesn't sound like a good thing. It just sounds like I'm a squeaky wheel.
Arriving at Watchpoint Gibraltar. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Somebody's gonna hold that point well. Well, if y'all are gonna be that aggressive. I'm gonna move the point along. Fuck you, ladder. Same fucking Bridget. They decimated the entire team? Oh, this is bullshit.
Oh,
Better be friendly. And it's probably not.
Humble.
Thanks.
Help me from afar.
Not sure the pain of progress.
Oh, yeah! Alright, back in it. Crap. Fuck you. Ahuga. I dodged so many of your bullshits. So spread out. This sucks.
Hello.
All right, fine. Let's group together up the fucking here. Fucking bullshit. Ah.
Tifa re-engaging.
I'm not sure this is working out.
Group up with me.
But it's not just like the character isn't working. They're not countering me. The team just isn't working out. We need to group the fuck up. Is anyone fucking up here? Assholes.
I'm overloading.
That fucking Anna is the worst. worst thing that's ever happened.
I'm not getting any points this way.
Why are we stopped?
It's a perfect day.
Yeah, I think we just need that DPS. We're so fucking spread out, we just need to get kills.
60 seconds remaining.
And we're not exactly a group together kind of team. That shield is really intimidating when she's on the opposing team. When it's you, it doesn't feel that protective. Shit. Hot damn. Junkrat on Junkrat action. It's over. Ah! Crap! Should have checked that the coast was fucking clear. Now she's gonna clean up from behind. Crap.
You won't get rid of me that easily.
Okay, good. Keep that shit up. I need to see where everyone is. Damn it! Someone push.
If no one stop me now.
Huh? Oh, so your random bomb got me. Awesome. Fuck! We were so close.
Play of the game.
Huh. You're a bitch. Wait, were you on a team? That's okay then. Sure. I didn't see a lot of healing out of you.
Epic. I always.
always hit my mark.
Hurry up. There we go.
Traveling to Volskaya Industries.
This place changes, right?
Prepare to attack.
If we're attacking, I know what I'm doing. The heat on. What? Ouch. That sucked.
Touch from afar.
That was a weird throw. Really weird throw. Special takes quite a bit of effort to level up. Fuck! Did some damage! Get in there! There. Two more good throws, and I think we'll be able to take it. You're almost dead! You are almost dead! You're the only one in the problem. Or the only problem I have.
I'm back in the game.
Much more fucking like it.
Play of the game.
Yeah, you were a fucking lifesaver here. Motherfucking gold medals. I think I'm allowed to vote for myself now. Oof. Yeah. Four? What? It said four! Or maybe just four medals. Sportsmanship. I don't get these. Like, how they're awarded. Huh. Weird.
Traveling to Volskaya Industries. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Wait, so are the endorsement rings different? Like, is the green bar good endorsements and the red bad or something? Defend Volskaya, I want. Do we already have a Torb? Where is Torb? There he is.
Build him up, break him down.
So I throw it down. Gives me a 5-second cooldown. I throw down another one. It's just fine. 5-second cooldown. I destroy this one. 5-second cooldown. So I guess it's the difference between 5 seconds. But then, why not just throw it on another one? Because you can't swap it when it's under fire? That is odd. Very odd. Oh, that's not right. Is here. I don't like that.
Enemy turret ahead.
Yep. That was probably him.
Enemy turret down.
Now someone's still walking around.
Roger.
Oh, those are my footprints. Footsteps. That's funny.
Teleporter online. I have opened the bar.
It's a weird placement, but okay.
Enemy turret ahead. What a pop of beloved creation. Enemy turret down.
Reaper thinks he's so cool.
Alive.
maximum power.
My ultimate is almost ready.
I require healing. Fuck. Did my turret just shoot me? Damn it.
Back in the fight.
Keep it up, buddy.
I'm overloading.
Interesting, so it doesn't help your turret anymore. Shit. I meant to destroy it, actually.
I copy.
Nice. So I'll just throw that there. It's the same button to destroy my shit. Fuck. It's not what I wanted. But wait, I destroyed my shit and it's a 10 second cooldown. This shit does not make sense.
Enemy turret ahead.
Shoddy workmanship.
Whatever. Shit! That is a lot of damage. Holy hell. So clever. Okay, for situations like that, for sure. Nice. Situations like that, I get it. Like, the second you see that she's gonna do it and you can't move your turret, you might as well pop it. Save yourself the time. Hell yeah. Don't know where I got it. I was dead! Are you kidding? This was play of the game. Yes! Voting for myself again. Hey, I got 3 golds, 4 total. That was hilarious. Yeah. Wow, I got a bronze for objective time with 0. How?
Select your hero.
So I've got this, it's just a straight beam. And then this one shoots them. I can only get 3.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
I can't wait.
And there's a charge that I can hold.
Together we will not fail.
Enemy turret detected.
This place is war.
My teleporter is online.
Very well.
Shit. Get her. Get her. Interesting.
I am born again from fire.
Shit! There's no way he's getting out of that! Fuck! I think that worked out pretty well, though. Proof of concept and all that. Okay.
Teleportation portal open.
Shit! Damn. As if we couldn't do enough damage with all three of us right on his face. Four of us! And he survived. Does he take drastically decreased damage when he's like that?
Allah,
team meh.
Very well.
This place is war. Turret
destroyed. You had another one? Fuck. She is not strong. Not resilient. Yeah, she's not what she used to be. I might as well use my last special. Kind of useless.
No one can hide.
Shit. Yeah, I wasted the wall.
I am born again from fire.
Yeah. That one's a rough one. It's always hard to take. Wait, was that me? Shit. I wasn't looking. Oh, hell yeah! On the replay. 6 sentry kills, 7 eliminations. I get 7 votes? I didn't even vote for myself. Oh, I got 0 votes. Never mind. Whatever.
Traveling to Hanamura. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Defending, defending, defending. Been a while. My old friend.
If everyone performs their function, victory is assured.
And that does nothing, okay. It's healing and switching.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
You need to be completely transformed before you can move. That makes sense, I suppose. I ain't no healer.
Sniper! Must be cautious.
Got the buttons already. Who let that happen? There was an opening up here. Wasted my super, and they took the thing. Damn. Oh, I got laced into pretty bad there. Good, we took out 3 of them. Well, 2 of them.
60 seconds remaining.
Thank you. Are you fucking kidding? So that 1 second where I missed him with a fucking bullet, he fucking healed. God damn it. Of course it's overtime. All six of them is why. God damn it. They fucking got it. Oh my god. Fucking shitting me. Oh wow. Great. Why you don't back up in this game. Shit. This one is so much harder to defend. Gotta keep your peripheral open when you're doing this shit.
All systems checked out. Now show them.
Gale, the Mahal.
Enemy contact.
Yup, I knew that was happening. Fuck! That was pretty crazy.
60 seconds remaining.
My ultimate is ready.
Are you fucking kidding? They actually captured it? Damn. That happened quick. I didn't even notice. Damn. What, do you get sportsmanship points if you don't teabag people or something? I think you helped me out at the end really well. Ah, so did Symmetra. get XP for raiding people? You're kidding. So you might as well just rate people all day. For every single match, there'll be another extra 150. Is that remaining for the day? I don't get it. Oh, I'm probably one more game away from another box. So I'm gonna play until I get the box, and then I'm gonna take a break from the show, and I don't know what happens after that. I'll be going to work in about an hour anyway. So please pay me for doing these, because if I get money from this, I can do this instead of my job. Said a man to nobody.
Welcome to Hollywood.
Cool. Last one's gonna be on. Yeah, it's more than kind of a Halloween map.
Prepare to attack.
Bada.
I will protect the innocent.
I love this shit.
This thing will be...
Don't break it all. I want to see it.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
You're such a little shit. No one else is breaking anything. That's cool. You hear the music coming out of the theater. I got you with one! It's been a long time.
My team needs me.
Excuse me. Coffee's wearing off.
Sniper, be ready.
Oh, I thought there was a staircase. Oh! Ouch! Didn't know you were there. Nice.
Back
nicely
in action.
Done.
Coalescence is charging.
Hey! And blow myself up. Woo! Keen.
Play of the game.
Oh, yes!
Was it when I took it?
Yeah. Got this bitch. Got this guy out of here. Started capturing. And that's it. Okay. Cool with me. I'll give it to you. So let's see this. So yeah, I have three. So let's good shot caller, I guess. I don't know. You were the only one I noticed. I didn't notice any other players that whole game. I didn't get an upgrade! Oh, just level up! Oh, what the fuck? The fuck? Oh, I have to play another one. At least it's in the same map. You get more for the length of the map. Or, I mean, mission. It's a little silly. Hmm. 3/20/27. I wonder if that's supposed to be a significant date. Yeah! Even though there's no point for me to do this.
Prepare your defenses.
Defend!
Select your hero.
Defense! No one likes a healer. No one, no one. Da, da, something. Chan, chan, chan. No one likes a healer. Only one tank. No one gives a shit. Everyone's gonna pick a non-tank again! Excuse me. When I buy the butcher outfit for
his work to
what's
be done.
His face? What is his name? Roadhog. He is going to be my main for a long, long time.
But I will see them done.
I will see them done. Ah, it looks good. It looks really good. And she's got this cackling, like, smile on her face. That's awesome. Whenever you're ready.
I have big plans for you.
I don't give a shit what you're under. Hey, gotcha. Oh shit. Bitch. Oh, thanks. Thank you. Really? You sighted the fucking enemy, did ya? Oh yeah, you're the best. There's no health in here. Oh, you are the best. Damn, that hits hard. Running away!
Enemy turret
attack. No one can hide.
I'm overloading!
Oh shit, I forgot that's closed. Shit! It's still a 10-second marker! Oh, we fucking lost this one. My sights. Fuck. Couldn't heal. My overdrive wasn't quite... Yeah, I don't get the timer on the turret. What is the point of blowing it up? What? So that 10-second timer will be a few fraction of a second faster? Or sooner? Asshole.
I foresee great things for you. I'm overloading.
I don't care. It's all about distracting. Keep them distracted, off the point. That's our job.
Ready to work.
Enemy turret ahead.
Oh, do they have a bastion now? Nope, just the bitch. Oh, it was her? Damn, yo. She has a lot of damage. Working on it. Fine, let's fucking group up. Ow! Ah, you had multi-shot on. You little dick. Ugh.
Back to the drawing board.
That mercy's a pain in the ass. Someone's back. Oh. That's who it is. So if I blow it up now, I can move it later. Okay, I think I get it. Ah, oh, crap. Ow.
Thank you, Okuno.
Oh crap.
I'm taking damage.
I'm overloading.
Oh, crap! Nah, you can't destroy it when you're down. Dead.
Group up.
I'm almost sure that's play of the game.
Roll up my sleeves. I worked hard on that.
Still don't completely understand why there's an explode button. Does it do shit tons of damage? I'm so dead. I'm so dead! I didn't even see her. Aw, yeah, I just completely glazed over her. Did not see her. Fuck! Alright. Back to the drawing board! That hurt my throat.
30 seconds remaining.
Just a little longer! Keep up our defense!
My ultimate is charging.
Yeah! You fucking bitch! You really got some time on that one. Ow! He's so squishy compared to how he seems to used to be.
I've got you in my sights.
Yeah, Torb is a lot more hit-able.
Ready to work. Wakateki
Okuro.
Oh shit. They're actually making some fucking distance right now. You bitch! We still won anyway! In the nuts. Oh, I was about to pop my super too. What? Come on, mine was awesome. Boring. Oh, it ended the game, that's why. Huh.
Excellent.
You're a good shot caller. You're a good teammate. Extra XP never hurt anybody. Yay. It's just circle jerking. Oh, you gave me points, I give you points. And then we get XP for doing it, so there's no reason to not do it.
Traveling to route
60. Yeah, I think I get it now. The circle, it is a proportion of those three things.
Build them up, break them down.
Yep. Alright, one last box before I call it a night. Well, on Overwatch anyway. Fuck.
Respect your elders.
Be careful when crossing the street.
You're so lame. Ugh. Lame. All right.
Well, I think that's it for now. So, I'm gonna cut this show right here and stretch my legs, see what happens after that. Maybe a little, I've only got about 30 minutes, so I don't think I'll be doing another... Oh, what the fuck is that? Never mind. I've got another 30 minutes. Maybe I'll sign on, but I won't actually do anything. But, that's it for Overwatch. It was surprisingly fun. Kinda pissed I didn't get any good Halloween things. But whatever. Anyway, that was Not Very Zen Gaming on the Overwatch Halloween edition. Thanks for watching, and until next time, take it easy.